why don't we put together this conference so we can kind of educate other folks about hip-hop, about the culture, about the rich history of hip-hop.
I say rock the, y'all say school bells, rock the, rock the, rock the.
So this is born out of a collection of 20 students who had this great idea to bring hip hop to the forefront in education.
Yo, what's up everybody? This is Davey D. Glad to be here in 2011 at Rock the School Bells.
Representing here at Skyline College for Rock the School Bells 4.
Rock the School Bells 4. Quattro.
What up, man? It's Prince Iris with Distortion Aesthetic. I'm here at Rock the School Bells 4. Stick around, learn a little something, right?
Hip hop! Anytime you can bring community together, that's important. Which would you rather have people do on a Saturday afternoon? Be home and play PlayStation? You know, watch TV? Or come together and, you know, discuss issues of the day and really accentuate activities and a culture that they enjoy?
Hip hop!
But I think people somehow make it seem unusual that we would want to do hip-hop while everybody else does what they do. Police, people in power, folks who are threatened by our potential are always looking to shut us down. They're always trying to undermine what we do. People not recognizing that the struggle still continues is a challenge that we have to remind folks of that, and to not understand that is not to be part of a hip hop community, because hip hop was born out of that struggle. You know, do the black dude in Oakland know about the Asian cat in Daly City and their history?
We don't have to burn bridges, but we can build bridges.
Does the Asian person in Daly City know about the Latino history in the Mission?
From Bogota, Colombia to San Francisco, California, all ethnicities, one love, united we stand, united players.
If not, what's our response?
Hip-hop is a movement because it was meant to be moved. And I challenge, I encourage, I empower, inspire all of you to do your part and take what you've learned and spread the word.
In this time right now that we're having, a lot of our enrichment programs have been cut, the arts are constantly getting cut. Things within schools, within public schools especially, that create like empowerment for our youth, that create personal growth, critical thinking, those type of things are getting cut. Rock the School Bells fills a void right now.
Hip hop!
And that's what hip hop is all about, and I think it's very important to have it in education, because it allows students to really uplift themselves, empower themselves, and someday they can use those skills in any facets of their life. You know, whether they want to become a doctor, whether they want to become an engineer, an artist, these are things that you want to embed in these students so that way they can build on their personal development and their own self-esteem. So hip-hop is something that's going to be here forever. It's a matter of how we can positively utilize this art form to enrich and empower our youth.
the fifth element of hip hop is our education and knowledge. So how have we elevated that in 2011? That's the challenge that all of us have. Are we exercising our creativity? Are we sitting here thinking of solutions, or are we waiting for somebody to come and hand it to us? Hip hop is the result of political impact. It's the result of people who looked at a group of people and said, you are disposable and need to be made invisible because you represent a potential threat to those who want to stay in power. So what's that about? It's fear of people connecting to a higher truth and then being able to define themselves. So we have to combat that.
I'm living life so simple with a smile on my face. Shine the damn dimples with a fine little taste of some wine to defy what you think of me.
I'm hoping that the youth get out of the Rock the School Bells conference. Bringing your own cultural identity into the classroom, into the schools, and basically bringing our own ethnic studies back into the schools. And basically, this is our ethnic studies, this is our culture. Hip hop is us, is where we came from, and we should be educating ourselves and each other about it.
It's giving me a platform. I feel like there's like more I could learn, you know, from other people, you know, each one teach one.
The biggest thing, as far as education, I think, is experience. You can't teach experience. So to have, you know, a panel of people with years of experience is very valuable.
If you like hip hop, come. You'll like the workshops that we have here, as well as the concerts. But most importantly, just to learn more about the culture and how it all started.
So I think this conference, Rock the School Bells, is important to the youth and the community because youth culture really does revolve around hip-hop. And I think a lot of people can use hip-hop as a way to be inspired and to be excited about learning.
People are actually coming together to learn and celebrate our own culture and be proud of it and not afraid of expressing ourselves.
Not only does it encourage expression, like creative expression, and a way for folks to express their identity as well as express their interests, but it also focuses on how folks can build with each other. It's intergenerational, and it's also just a lot of folks from different areas.
Hip hop culture is each one teach one. It's your responsibility to grab a shorty and teach them what you learn.
I am hip hop, I got it in my soul, and I let it out every time I flow. I am hip hop, I got it in my blood, so when the beat drops in, I go nuts. I am hip hop, can't you tell by my clothes? Say hip hop from my head to my toes, nothing but hip hop in my heart, in my head. So if I couldn't have it, then I'd rather be dead. Gotta take it from the minute that I hit it. Cursed with the urge, couldn't kick it. Very first line had me lifted like the Holy Spirit. Floating in the heavens, got me feeling so gifted. Took it in like a syringe injection. Rap game in my brain, spitting out perfection. I admit it, I'm a user. 16 lines on every track, homie, call me an abuser. This ain't just music to me. Another statistic I'm refusing to be. My love for hip hop, way deeper than the soul. The lyrics, the beat, it's infused. Stop accusing me of jumping the bandwagon, bending it way before the skinny jean pants sagging. I set trends, you could quote me, boy. Trailblazer this game like Brandon Roy. I am hip hop, I got it in my soul, and I let it out every time I flow. I am hip hop, I got it in my blood, so when the beat drops, then I go nuts. I am hip hop, can't you tell by my clothes? Stay hip hop from my head to my toes, nothing but hip hop in my heart, in my head. So if I couldn't have it, then I'd rather be dead.
There's a lot of people looking and counting on our failure. And then there's a bunch of us that are looking on you to take us to the next level. I'm putting my money that everybody in this room is going to take us to the next level.